Where are we going? What?
We're taking Bear Hollow.
Bear Hollow. What?
It's called Bear Hollow.
Why? There's a bag of rock stars and a lot of money on my brand new guitar. It's running down and down and down and down as blood spots. Running down and down and running down as blood spots. Opening a business?
Yeah, we'll go with that one. I don't know what it means, but okay, yeah, we'll go with that.
Oh, she has a business.
We'll go with that one too.
What is it? Just some.
I said she's open for business.
This is Billie Eilish. Bad guy.
Slow, thank you.
This is Billie Eilish, Bad Guy, the song, number one. I bet she's...
I mean, you can't count for going on the other side on these roads.
Is this to go to Jessica's?
No, I won't go to Jessica's this one, honey. They're a baby. Shoot me.
Guy.
Either she would shoot me or Nick would. Nick definitely would.
Yeah. Did you hear it? She said she was a bad guy. And said, duh. Music to this song is so loud that it's shaking. It's shaking my arm. Cause it's shaking.
Thanks, buddy. You're parked in a driveway, but yet you just blinded the crap. That's the house I'd hate to own.
Why?
Someone loses control on this thing on this curb, and they're coming right through your front room.
Really?
I mean, straight up. There's no avoiding it unless they hit your garage, and then you got
my car.
Yeah.
Adios. Adios, amigo. Because a legit is your amigo.
Yeah, I mean,
It's really bright in real life. It's really bright in real life.
Not really.
It's bright enough, but on camera, no way.
This is TC Baker from Wall Street Road Bristol on Volunteer Parkway in beautiful Bristol, Tennessee, announcing our safety upgrade sales.
It looks like I just put it against something, but I didn't.
Lower your payment. That's how dark it is in this area. Subaru Legacy,
Outback, it's so dark, it looks like trees were just cut out.
Upgrading your safety that will give you 135% of fair market value for your old car toward the purchase of a 2019 Subaru Outback Legacy or BRZ. Plus, the Subaru Outback and Legacy are both available 0%
APR. People may think I'm not moving the camera, but I am.
Buy a new Subaru. So, if you want to upgrade your safety and lower your payment in a new Subaru for $199 per month, come see me, TC Baker, today at Wall Subaru on Volunteer Parkway.
I mean, we still actually move.
Yeah, I was scared to death. I thought you were gonna wreck.
But what if there was a place where you belong?
Plus, I know these roads
like where you don't feel lost in the crowd.
Like
and
I do Washington
part
roads.
Of something bigger. In Northeast State, we care about
I know this road personally
you're in high school,
like that.
Lost your job, changing careers,
some
single
of them
parent,
I don't.
Whatever you're going through. We all have different stories, but we all belong here. Northeast State Community College. We're here to get you there.
Yeah!
Is getting
my cheeseburger!
Okay,
my cheeseburger's fine.
California chicken pizza featuring Zen's dressing for just $11.99. That's your choice for a large California veggie or a California chicken pizza featuring delicious Zen's dressing for only $11.99. Come to Cali this year.
This sort of is a way to go to Jessica's because
this the sort of
the waterfall.
They are? Yeah, I'm having a
bonfire.
Oh.
I wanted to come here, please. Just
no. Don't call it a dog. Where'd the dog go?
Okay, I see that. Oh, I see him. He's all the way up there. Okay. You're good.
Okay.
Okay. Yep. That little thing right there. Someone's bonfire. Why?
Woo.
They go quick, it looks like it's moving around. In real life, it looks so beautiful. As someone's bonfire right there. So small, no. So small. Why would they do a bonfire anyway? People can't see it on here. Too dark. It's beautiful though. What? I heard a squeal too. What?
Yes.
recommend it. I wish we were riding a four wheeler, because you can actually silence the four wheeler.
Yeah, I turned it off.
No, you don't have to turn it off.
Hey, tell my four wheelers. There's a four wheeler path right there.
Because, Thomas, when we were going down a certain, like, little path on the four-wheeler, we were far from the house, but we weren't far, far.
Ooh,
it was,
the road there.
There was a lot of trees, and, like, and he made it to where he couldn't hear the four-wheeler's noises, and he just dropped. He drove a little bit. What?
You can put them in like either neutral or in a gear and just let it coast down and roll up your window. It's getting chilly.
It's dark. Dark.
What was that?
I said dark.
I don't know, but I heard a k.
Exactly, that was the K. It's dark.
Yeah, people, you see, you hug a curve. You don't choke it. You don't sideways hug it. You hug it. You don't like look at it like, come here, let me wring your neck type deal.
Like
you
this.
Just hug it.
You hug it like this.
You don't sideways hug it. You don't choke it.
You hug it like this.
Yes.
You don't hug it
like you would your mom.
You don't hug it like this.
Yeah. No, you don't hug it with your hands wrapped around its throat.
About to chuck it. Chug it. Choke it. Like you're in,
a fight, like I'm gonna choke you out. That way I can get rid of you and I can get out of this fight.
Yeah. Like a boxer fight.
Yeah. I mean, most people say, hey, I can drive and I don't need anybody teaching me how to drive and blah, blah, blah. You may can on a straight narrow path.
Mm-hmm.
But on a curb, you may need a little help.
Yeah.
And what the heck, people? You... Wow. That was just wow. That's all I can say about that is wow. I'm like, I need to, curbs right here. Mm-hmm. I wouldn't say they're sharp. I wouldn't say they're light either, but they are sensible enough that you don't have to go on either side of the lines to get around them. You can stay in the center of your lane or in your lane.
You can be even the most generous person and act like you're, and legit be all the way on the very side to where you're almost in the ditch.
Yeah.
Because we saw someone.
Yeah, I saw someone do that.
It was a red car. He was like, he looked like he was about to go in the ditch.
Yeah, that's a little bit too generous with the road, buddy, there. You ain't that generous with the road. You don't want to be that generous. You want to be generous enough that you have enough room to get around them.
Just saying, no one can be too generous. No one can ever be.
Well, nobody can't be too generous, but are you willing to go into the ditch and tear up your own vehicle for somebody else? That's
not
the
really.
Biggest question you have to ask yourself.
Not really. You
know, I'm not.
That's
I
weird.
I wouldn't even do it for my own mama. Sorry, mama, I love you. But yeah, I'm not going in the ditch for anybody. Not even my mama.
Mommy?
Yes, baby. I wouldn't expect my kids to do that either. They start driving.
Aaron's dad's car wasn't there.
Okay.
I wonder where it is.
I don't know. Texas?
Yeah, Texas coming in.
Yeah, I have Texas coming in. It's nice. Big old state, you know. I love it.
You have the tiny unspeakable on there, the tiny frog?
No, I ain't got no tiny frog. I'm sorry.
Ah, boo. Because if you did, I would want you to make him huge so I could give him a big hug.
And then this dum-dum on the wrong side. Completely on the wrong side.
Oh, yeah.
Jeez.
He was legitimately...
Buddy, your truck is not that take-home big.
It is a small truck. Ours is way bigger than it.
I'm sorry to tell you. Your truck's that take-home big. I believe you need to go get your eyes checked.
I just want to say he's probably from England. And he moved here
I love England. I love Victoria. Especially when her on that one show where her kids looked at the grandmother and goes, "You're the one that crosses and makes mama cross."
That makes mama what?
Crossed.
What does that mean?
Mad. I'm assuming. I hope.
Why'd you like
Nobody
that?
Nobody quote me on that.
Why did you like that?
Because it's like if Ooh. Someone crosses me, they cross. Other people, like such as your Uncle Rick, people like